live from NBC4 Columbus. This is NBC4 at 5, here for you.
A Central Ohio business is making a difference for hundreds of families. For the second year, AEP is stepping forward and donating CFL light bulbs to the Mid-Ohio Food Bank, all to help struggling local families save energy and money. The Ohio company donated 200,000 light bulbs today, and those compact fluorescent light bulbs can save about $50 or more in electricity over the course of the bulb's lifetime.